Hello everyone, welcome back to Bendy and the Egyptian, and this is the final chapter of Bendy and the Egyptian.
I know that song.
Everyone knows that song. Who are you? Why are you here?
I was invited by an old friend. And now I can't leave.
Then you know more than we do. One minute, we don't even exist. Just thoughts. And the next minute, this place.
Are you gonna let me out of here?
Down here, strangers aren't good things. How can we trust you? We don't even know what you are.
My name is Henry. I used to work here.
I honestly don't know my name. So, they call me Alice. But I'm no angel. You go back and rest. We'll talk again later. It's only for a few hours. No need to worry. I won't go far. Only up to level 6. Just stay here. Keep an eye on Henry, okay? I'll be back as soon as I can. I promise.
What's up, Tom?
Henry? Here, you must be hungry. Sorry, it's all we have.
Thanks, Tom.
I know you're watching me. It's just a little creepy.
You're the one that writes on the walls.
We all do. For some poor souls down here, it's the only way they can be heard. But you don't want to touch the ink for too long. It can claim you, pull you back. That's how I met Tom. I was messing with things I shouldn't have been, and he was there.
Why do you call him Tom?
He just seems to respond to it.
Well, I don't think he's very fond of me.
Let me show you something. A while back, I was mapping out one of the upper levels when I noticed something reflecting off a piece of glass. I held up the glass, looked through, and on the wall behind me was a hidden message. Right there, in plain sight. So I kept looking, and found more and more messages everywhere in the studio. But you can't see them with your eyes. Only through this. Take a look. I don't know who's leaving them, but I think they know how to get out of here.
Where does it all lead to?
Nowhere. I followed them for a long time. Just leads
me in
circles.
See, look, she is an angel.
I don't think I meant to leave this place, Henry. But maybe you are.
Alice, please let me out of here.
Tom thinks you're dangerous.
And what do you think?
I think you're the hope I've been waiting for. Go to sleep. Maybe tomorrow will be better. That was really stupid, Tom. You shouldn't have gone out there. Now that he's seen you, it's only a matter of time before he finds us here.
What the hell are you doing? Tom, come on. Stop doing that, please.
deceive him. Not with the ink demon right outside the door.
What's going on?
He's coming. We have to move on. Tom, we have to let him out.
He fought his way out.
This is like the last chapter of the game. Wait, do I have to pull it again?
Sounds like something's stuck in the paddle wheel.
Go, 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 go. I would go. not monsters. Wait, what does this say? You bring death. Okay.
Betrayed, abandoned. I trusted you. I gave you everything. And you left me to rot. What?
I did say that to you.
Sheep, sheep, sheep. It's time for sleep.
Ah, that was close.
Oh, he ripped his spear.
You're lucky we were in the neighborhood.
Was that him?
I don't think so. The Searchers and the Lost Ones built this place. Sammy must have been keeping them at bay. Now that he's gone, looks like we're in for a fight. Get ready. Watch out! Here they come!
Ow! before.
again! Come on! It's not that hard, it's just these enemies are annoying.
All of them, but you never know where they're gonna crawl out of next. Probably best if we stay together from now on. Henry, think you can lead the way?
Hell yeah.
Henry!
Never mind!
That's interesting.
Of course, the Butcher Gang is here.
Not these guys again. I better stay out of sight.
A small memo to all administration offices. Rumors have begun to fly that we simply can't tolerate any longer. The idea that the company is in some form of financial difficulty is untrue, and the slanderers lie against us. It's also been known to me that some backroom incompetents are not trusting in my leadership. As a leader, I'm always steering the boat, guiding our destiny, looking at the big picture. No need for you people to worry about such complicated things. Just do whatever it is you do and trust your leader, which is me.
I need to get four pipes. Three pipes. I need to get three pipes, which is just three ink globs. Oh, is this it? Or no?
Listen, Tommy! I know you boys over at Gin are doing your best, but I'm paying for living attractions, not weird abominations. Whatever that green thing was I saw wandering around your office, you better keep it locked up tight. I realize it was a first attempt, but imagine if the press caught sight of it. Might scare off investors! And in response to your previous memo, if you claim that your failures are because these things are soulless, then damn it, we'll give them a soul. After all, I own thousands of them.
Mm-hmm, I can't pick up them. No! I did me too! Damn, I stray. Jesus. Jump to me.
Point. Hopefully, don't find out what I've done. Because if it did, I can tell you what would happen. I'm out of here.
Wait, I just went into a big circle. I need to find the... I didn't find that thing where it's holding the... Wrong one. Oh, here we are. Thank you. Hide. Switch it now. There we go. I should switch it again. Thank you. jerks. Jerkwads. Okay, that's all of them.
Looks like whatever was here was taken long ago.
How did you get down here?
It pays to carry a rope. You should try it.
Look, I know where we have to go, but it's not gonna be pleasant. The Ink Demon has something that we need. I'm going after him.
You wanna go to his lair? Are you crazy?
Yes.
That's death.
That's where the trail seems to lead.
Well, it's probably close by. Probably through that door, but it won't be easy to open. I'll need 3 gears, a crowbar, some kind of counterbalance.
It works.
Huh. Well, that works too.
Nice, Tom.
Yes.
The ink machine.
Wow. I've never seen this before. I don't see any way around. Nothing to build a raft with.
We'll have to wade across.
We can't. We're not like you, Henry. If we go in there, well, a drop of water in the ocean is rarely seen again.
And I guess it's all up to me. And I don't even know what I'm doing here. I don't even know why this is all happening to me.
You're here for a reason, Henry. There's always a reason. Even when you can't understand it. It's time. Set us free.
They could have at least given me a weapon.
I'm sure.
Thank you.
Yeah, look, there's one aboard us.
Thank you. open.
Henry, so soon. I didn't expect you for another hour yet. Now you're just trying to impress me. But I know. You have questions. You always do. The only important question is this. Who are we, Henry? I thought I knew who I was, but the success starved me. Nothing left but lines on a page. In the end, we followed two different roads of our own making. You, a lovely family. Me, a crooked empire. And my road burned. I let our creations become my life. The truth is, you were always so good at pushing, old friend. Pushing me to do the right thing. You should have pushed a little harder. Henry, come visit the old workshop. There's something I need to show you.
All right, Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
I don't know why it skips that, but I don't play that. So look, what's up today? Will. You know what? I have no idea what's going on here. And that's it. Hope you guys enjoyed it, and I will see you next time. Bye-bye!
Tell me another one, Uncle Joey.